Hello and welcome to another xplane video. And today we are flying American Airlines 2473 services from Houston to Dallas Fort Worth. So we are flying the Boeing 737-800. The American Airlines One World livery. The flight plan is already set. Our cruise altitude will be 30,000 feet. We'll take off to take off flaps 5. And let's take off. How many fuel do we need? Let's see the flight time. Should be a short flight, but I don't know. Okay, should be good. Let's begin the taxi with airport navigator. As always, but not as always. Using the map. We're taking off from 15.5 left, I believe. Flaps 5 now. Let's take the chase view for taxiing. Let's see what it does at night time. Like we are currently at real time, and Hey, there's a helicopter plane here. A heliport in the taxiway. But I think there is a problem. That's not serious. An heliport on a taxiway. How can it be? So I think I took the wrong. Runway for takeoff. I think it was the opposite one. It's which is that runway, the first level. Ah, 33, right, let's go to get her line. Let's go. I think I will take her line on the runway, maybe. I think it's the runway is too short for get like that. I think I will go through here and down to here. Somewhere down here. After I think I take off here. No, I have a better idea. I will take the 33 left for takeoff. So, as we are near of takeoff, let's switch on the landing lights. It goes as we enter runway, we have to switch on all the lights. And we will get a line for takeoff. Let's turn off the taxi light. Let's start the chrono. So I don't, because there is something strange with my mouse. I don't know why. Maybe no. I can't. Sorry. We said the takeoff power. Peanuts. Policy rate, not. Gear off. Tap, tap. Let's get the spin. And now, an autopilot. And there is a sunrise. All the things that I don't know. What a beautiful takeoff from Houston, isn't it? And now I will be back for the approach.